everyone. Yesterday we discussed the story How Old is Mutaji? We saw that Putta and Putti, they traveled through the history of their Mutaji as well as the history of our nation. On that journey, they came across with some important historical events happened in India. Which are they? Let's recollect it.
The first one is the Grand Party in 1911. The Emperor of Britain, George V, and his wife, Queen Mary, visited India for the first time. They hosted a grand party which was called the Delhi Darbar. It was attended by more than 400 Indian kings and queens. Many of them were given gold medals by the Emperor. The Maharaja of Mysore, Krishnaraja Wadia IV, was one of them. Next one is the Clean Trains. In 1925, India became the 24th country in the world to introduce electric trains. The first electric train left from Bombay's Victoria Terminus for Kurla Station. Before this, as Ajja mentions in the story, trains ran on coal. Dust would fly out from the chimney, making everyone and everything on their path dirty. The next one is Krishnaraja Sagara Dam in 1932. The Kaveri River ran through southern Karnataka and Tamil Nadu. Earlier, the river used to dry up during the summer and flood when it rained during the monsoon. The construction of the KRS dam began in 1911 and 10,000 workers were employed. The dam helps provide water and electricity to parts of Karnataka and Tamil Nadu. The next one is Brindavan Gardens. It is a big garden located right next to the KRS dam in Karnataka. People enjoy visiting the garden for the greenery and the many kinds of trees and flowers that grow here. The musical water fountain is a favorite among the young and the old. So these are the historical events mentioned in the story How Old is Mutaji? Thank you.